Why would you study drama?
So why study drama at the University?
The main reason I picked to study drama at the University of Greenwich is all of the facilities that we have here. I mean, we have our own drama building, so we have lots of studios to work in, we have our own theatre, and we're just kind of, it's like a bubble where we just are just drama students, the way we can just play all day.
Is Brightful a word?
Having the facilities at Bathrow Theatre while studying drama at the University of Greenwich is a huge help. It means not only can you rehearse for the countless little performances and productions you will do as part of your course here, but it means if you've got anything else on your mind, if you want to do a physical theatre piece that you've just dreamt up because you do a physical theatre course in second year, if you saw a play at the Royal Court as part of Contemporary British Theatre and want to rehearse some of the lines, you can book out a room and do that. It's just great having something so close to you that's yours to use and yours to take advantage of.
Since first year, my confidence has gone like way up. Like in first year, I didn't even want to really, when I had to act, I didn't really want to look at you or anything, but now I feel like I can just act and do what I have to do.
One of my favourites was physical theatre. I'm very dance based, so this was a course that I almost felt was designed for me in a weird way. It helped me learn something completely different and new. I felt like I had a new way of expressing myself, of learning about my body, those sorts of things.
So I think my favourite course has got to be creative projects, which is an opportunity for you to go out independently and create your own piece of work. And you've got a great deal of freedom there. You can draw upon everything that you've learned across the courses, but also bring out outside influences and just really go in your own direction.
Of all different ages, host intergenerational events, also international events, and it just gave me opportunity to meet new people and do really fun things.
Because it's Brightful.
Oh, what are you filming? Oh no!